How's it going, everybody? Since grabbing Offensive Player of the Year honors in 2012 as a freshman, University of Hawaii offensive lineman Ben Clarke has been no stranger to exceeding expectations. Well, the senior's most recent athletic accomplishment is must-see TV. That is the 6'3", 300-pounder flipping out at the team's offseason barbecue earlier this week on campus, where he went full-on Rey Mysterio Jr., reverse backflip off of the Duke Kahanamoku Aquatic Complex diving board. Now, no word on if Clarke has any aspirations for Olympic gold in 2016, but the Colorado native, who missed all of spring ball recovering from shoulder surgery, says he is ready for training camp in 2 weeks and, of course, expects the Bows to make a big splash in 2015.
All right, I want to know what was going through your mind on that flip, because I'm still tripping out that I saw that with my own two eyes.
It's scary learning to do it. The biggest thing is you just got to commit. There's probably 10 times where I landed flat on my back and I can't breathe coming out of the water and stuff, but it's not that bad once you get it down.
Was that your way of letting everyone know, hey, I'm healthy, I'm ready?
I guess, yeah, that's one way to do it.
When you look at the injury and missing spring ball, do you feel like in any way that being on the outside looking in through all those weeks that it made you a better football player at all?
Yeah, I think so. During most of the time during spring, I was kind of basically a coach, like helping out with Chris and them, teaching the younger guys and stuff. So it helped me somewhat get a better understanding of some of the plays and stuff. And it was cool to see kind of what the coaches go through during spring. I think, like in previous years, everyone always asks me, is the team going to be good this year and stuff? And it's, every time I got to be positive, and I always say, yeah, we're gonna win this year. But honestly, this year I feel like we have a better team than I've been a part of in the past 3 years.
Well, Clarke, who can play all five O-line positions, will open training camp on August 5th, season opener against Colorado at Aloha Stadium, a rapidly approaching 42 days away.